Hi my dog lovers, this is Dr. D and I'm here today to introduce you to Feel Good Omega, the omega oil that you can definitely feel good about. I'm really excited to offer you this product because it has been a long time in the works and now we are here and we can offer you an omega-3 product that is sustainable, that is mercury-free, radioactive pollution-free, and a product that you can feel good about. You will notice that the labeling of the product is different, that we have a white lid and blue and orange color on the label. And that signifies that this product is good not only for animals, but also for people. You can also take it to yourself. You can give it to your dog. You can give it to your cat. You can give it to your grandma and babies. And it is just a product that feels good. Supplementing your dog's food and your food with squid oil is one of the most important parts of preventing aging, inflammation, and chronic disease. If you don't know as much about omega-3s or omega-3, 6, and 9, it is important to remember that omega-6 and 9s are abundant in food, so you don't need to really worry about them. So the most important focus should be on omega-3s, and the most important two omega-3s are EPA and DHA. There's another one which is called ALA, alpha-linoleic acid, and it comes from flaxseed. However, dogs especially do not have the enzymes to convert ALA to EPA and DHA. So it is really important for them to get the source of EPA and DHA directly. And DHA is important for skin and central nervous system and cell membrane repair. And EPA is good for inflammation and joints and tissues and proper healing response. When I started taking calamari oil and my dog Sky started taking calamari oil, I started seeing immediately improvement not only in his mobility, but also in his mental acuity and his happiness. When we started searching for the right omega-3 source, which is the most important group of the omega fatty acids, it became clear that it is not as easy as it seemed. And it took us about 2 years to come to this point of being able to offer sustainable mercury and radioactive pollution-free omega oil. Now, initially, I thought that we would be sourcing from fish, but fish has a lot of mercury and radioactive pollution. Then we thought maybe algae would be the right source. And when we started digging around, we discovered that algae comes from GMOs. So we kind of started tracing and tracking the different ingredients and discovered that truly most of the algae oil on the market are actually GMO. When it comes to krill, it would be a wonderful source of EPA and DHA, the essential fatty acids. However, it has been overfished, and we know that krill is a important source of food for whales and other marine animals like penguins and fish. So that was off the list. And then we thought, oh, maybe phytoplankton. And why phytoplankton is also a good source of omega-3s, it is also important in the whole biosystem or ecosystem of the oceans, and it absorbs CO2 and it also produces oxygen. We started seeing some reports in studies that it is really important to leave phytoplankton alone, otherwise it would cause problems with the ecosystem, especially in the times of global warming. So then we kind of had a moment when we felt a little down because we didn't think that we can find any other sustainable omega source. And we came across calamari or squid oil and discovered that it is very high in EPA and DHA, that it is low in toxins, it doesn't have any bones, so it can absorb strontium that is radioactive, and it is also a source that is increasing in numbers because there are fewer fish and calamari benefits from not being hunted as much by fish. And it has been increasing in numbers since the 1950s. So it's amazingly sustainable source. thank you so much for watching this video. I'm really happy to see you here, and I'm hoping that this information has been helpful, that you've learned about why omega-3s are important, but also what the different sources mean. And ultimately, I'm really looking forward to reading the emails and reviews and testimonials from you, and learn how much difference the omega-3s made in the life of your dog and your whole human and animal family. Thank you so much, and have a nice day.